I remember Mama and the love that she gave. Kneeling by her bedside, I can still hear Mama say, "The people are depending on you, Shirley. Don't you let them down." I remember Mama in a happy way. We went to school with holes in our shoes. We didn't have much, but the Lord saw us through. Mama kept the family together. It might have seemed empty, but it was more than others had.